ahead and say it out loud that we don't fulfill you. Go ahead and say it out loud that your life is...
I have no life, and I needed to have something for myself without you getting in the way.
I never thought of myself as being in your way.
Three.
Maybe that you love Randall more. We can stop pretending to be.
No, he was just easier.
I'm sorry.
Being attacked for not being supportive, that makes me want to ram my head through a damn wall!